Hello and welcome to the tutorial on addition of three-digit numbers and 100. Three-digit numbers and 100. So let's start with our first example. What is 374 plus 100? 374 plus 100. Now, we're going to do this using the vertical format. So the first step is to write the question down in columns. Let's do that over here. 374 plus, make sure you get this right, 100. The key to doing any of these questions is to make sure that you write it down in the correct format, as you see over here. Let's label the columns. So we've got units on the right-hand side. The middle column is the tens, and the one on the left-hand side is the hundreds column. Now, you should know what to do by now. What we do is we add the columns one by one. We always start with the column on the right-hand side first. Let's put a yellow circle around it. So this is the first one. 4 plus 0 is, well, we know that 4 plus 0 is 4. We now add the tens column. That is this column over here. 7 plus 0. Well, we can write it down here. 7 plus 0. Nice and easy. It is 7. And the third one is the hundreds column. We do 3 plus 1. Well, what is 3 plus 1? Well, the answer is 4. And we have our answer. 374 plus 100 is 474. Now, how easy was that? Let's look at a slightly more tricky example. What is 937 plus 100? 937 plus 100. Let's scroll down a little bit so we have a bit more space. So the first step is to write this down in the vertical format. So let's do that over here. 937 plus 100. Let's label the columns. We've got units on the right hand side. The middle one is the tens column, and the first one is the hundreds column. Now, same as before, what we do is we add the numbers in columns, starting with the column on the right hand side first. So what is 7 plus 0? 7 plus 0. The answer is 7. The next one is the tens column. So what is, this is the tens column, 3 plus 0 is 3. And lastly, let's put a circle around this one, we're going to do the hundreds column. What is 9 plus 1? Well, that's nice and easy. 9 plus 1 is 10. Now, do you know how to write this down? We put 1 over here, and we put 0 over here. That is 10. This 1 has now become part of a new column. Do you know what the new column is called? We've got units, tens, hundreds. The new column is thousands. And we write this down with TH. That is the thousands column. How many thousands are there? Well, in the first number, there's 0. In the next number, there are 0. And we've only got this one over here. So therefore, it is just 1. Now we can, for good measure, put a comma over here. And what the comma does is, it separates the thousands from the hundreds, and it makes it easier to read. You don't have to, but it's always good practice to put the comma in. So 937 plus 100 is 1,000, there's the comma, and 37. 1,037. And that is correct. So let's scroll back up again. So that is how we do addition of 3-digit numbers and 100.